tile is just about pointed to the other glacier that feeds into this area. It's diminished quite a bit through evaporation. It's called the zone of ablation, where the ice is disappearing. Higher temperatures, evaporation, absorption. You can still see the defining limits to the glacier, the black lines to the right and left side. As the glacier came down from the mountains, it ground up everything in its path. And that tilt, T-I-L-L, or moraine, M-O-R-A-I-N-E, was pushed off to the side, and that's the limit. On the right-hand side, we can see a line of black, then a line of white, and another line of black. Line of white and black, so that shows you where two or three glaciers have merged together, and the lines that are on each side of the glacier